Why do we pray with our hands? Muslims pray with their two hands opened next to each other. Christians pray with their two hands closed, and all other revealed religions pray with their hands too. Primitive religion also invocate the higher being through their hands. Welcome to the Paranormal Life Channel. We are looking at the esoteric and spiritual nature of the two hands. The entire human body is structured with precision. Nothing is out of place. Everything of your body has a specific purpose. You can show support to the channel by reading my paranormal books free of charge online, or you may even buy a book between $1 and a low cost of $3. You can also donate through PayPal if you want to remit small change. Every little bit will help. Please click like as it helps grow the channel. The human hands has a crucial practical purpose. Almost everything is done through the hands. However, your hands has a spiritual purpose. The question remains, why do most people pray with their hands? One answer is because your book of destiny is in your hands. Every line in your hand can be interpreted by a spiritual person, and your due proportion is already determined and already recorded in your hands. However, I do see some people's lines in their hands do change slightly through the years. I do not say palmistry is gospel truth, but the hands I've read through the years, all came true to some predictions written by their lines. Your destiny is written in your left palm, and what you make of that destiny, is recorded in your right palm. Muslims believe they will appear in front of God with their books of destiny either in the right hand or in the left hand. It could be the right or left hand is the book itself. Therefore, praying with the hands could be an affirmation of the appearance in the presence of the Creator. I do not practice palmistry and astrology as a vocation, but I have made an in-depth study of the subject matter and other related esoteric sciences. I have made a wide study of several authors who have written on occult subjects. I found esoteric occultism to be largely leaning towards dark sciences. Another meaning of praying with your hands is, because the spiritual power from above comes through your hands. The Hindus call that spiritual energy, prana, vital life force. And a person, who has tapped the powerful spiritual energy, can actually heal others through his hands. Coincidentally or by design, the name, Allah is also written in your hands, in your right hand. The thumb is the olive, the three middle fingers are the lam olive and the small finger is the ha. Arabic alphabetical terms. The hands are the receivers of the earth energy absorbed by the feet on the ground. In esoteric combat, energy is drawn from the ground through the feet which is absorbed by the hands. It is healthy to walk bare feet. The earth contains cosmic vibrations and walking bare feet creates contact with you and the earth. If you hold your palms together, almost touching, you can feel an energy field vibrating between the two palms. This energy field is directly connected to higher realms. Until next time. Do not forget to have a look at my online books and the video links.